This is definitely the saddest meal I've ever made for myself, and trust me, I've made a lot of sad meals, but take a look at this.
I have a cut up apple, a half-eaten carrot, and a granola bar. I've been dipping my carrot, or actually, I've been putting mustard just on the tip of it, like this. I'm eating it like that. The problem is like, I'm okay with this. I'm like, yeah, I'm so good with this. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna be such a good mother and wife. Bon Apple City.